Welcome to episode 122 of Diecast TV Channel.
Welcome to another dedicated unboxing video. We've received a second trade package from our friend, cobrastvgaming. Let's crack it open and see what's inside. Some nice artwork there on the box. Now let's see what's inside.
Okay, so we've got a little note there which we'll read in our own time, so thanks for that. Okay, now this one here has been opened already, but it contains some stickers and cardback.
Cool. Yeah, the stickers are really cool that come with these. So that's fish and chips.
Okay, get it with me.
These would be good to put on, you know, school books and things like that. We've got a 2010 Infinity G37.
Okay, so these cars here are the ones that actually go along with the images there.
Oh yeah, so they might have just fallen out during the transit, in transit. There's the fish and chips. Pretty cool flames there for people who collect black with flames. And the gold lace wheels on there. Okay, and we've got another one here. So this is the quarter mile coupe. So that's the sticker and the just the backing card there. And we'll just, there's a few loose cars in the box here, so let's go through those. So everyone should recognize this car here from our DCTV starting and ending of the episodes. This is the 24/7, and this is one of my favorite cars of all time that Hot Wheeler produced. And that's why we use it for our DCTV channel. We have a loose quarter mile coupe. There it is. So that goes with this. I don't have a quarter mile coupe in my collection. So that's the first one I've got of this casting. Pretty mean looking. Oh, and I can see we've got some loose treasure hunts here. So we'll start with the P-Case treasure hunt here. This is the Mazda RX-7, and we absolutely love this car, and it's superb to have it loose like this. Again, I think this is the best treasure hunt of 2013. So that would get my vote. We've got an earlier treasure hunt from the N-Case. So this is the Ford Fiesta, and this is another brilliant casting. This would probably be a good competition for the best treasure hunt of 2013, in my opinion. What else have we got there, Falcon?
A Q-Case Bad to the Blade.
Very good, Q-Case Bad to the Blade. Now there was a rumor I heard somewhere that the black part separates from the base, but I don't think that is the case, because you can see that the there are two rivets and they are quite solidly attached. So it must have just been a myth. But it looks like a fighter jet from above. And next one.
A prototype H24 from the H case.
Very good, Falcon. You remember all the case codes? That's right, this is the H case regular hunt. And there's a little fan in the top there. It doesn't move at all, but it's just a static plastic fan. Nice lineup of treasure hunts there. Okay, and this one here. So it's on a damaged card, which is absolutely fine with us, because cobrastvgaming sent us this one here, this damaged one, as an opener. And then he sent us also, an international card, RX-7. So that's cool, and the US one with the guaranteed for life. You can see the difference there between the international and the US cards. Quite clear difference there. And that's obviously on the 2013 card stock, the 2013 design. And on the backs, you can obviously see you get a lot more information on the US card on the left. Okay, we've got another loose car here, I can see. Eagle's just passed across. What's that one, Eagle?
This is a Ken Block Ford Fiesta.
That's right, I recognise that from the 5-pack. So I actually bought the 5-pack for that recently, didn't I? And I bought it just for this car. It's exactly the same casting as our treasure hunt friend here. Both awesome looking, with those nice 10-spoke wheels. And what else have we got there, Falcon?
A night burner from the B case.
2014 B case, perfect. Well done. So this is our first US carded night burner. So we have found the international carded version locally. We have found this night burner. And it does seem to be a bit of a peg warmer here, unfortunately. Not a lot of collectors picking this one up. I think everyone's still looking for the sandblaster. And so they tend to just leave this one behind.
Up next, Cobra, we have a 2013 Then and Now series, 2008 Dodge Challenger SRT8.
Oh, that's awesome looking, isn't it? I'm not sure if this is a US exclusive or not, whether it's like a Toys R Us or Target or Walmart exclusive. But nevertheless, great paint job on it. And next...
Next we have I think it's a 2012 Holiday Rods Datsun 240Z.
Holiday Hot Rods, that's right. And we love the Datsun 240Z. Again, like the 24/7 down here, the Datsun 240Z is one of our favourite castings. So decked out in the red and green, like Christmas sort of colours. So thank you very much for that, Cobras TV.
And lastly, the main reason for the trade.
Awesome.
We sent a Cobras TV Gaming a Chevelle SS from the previous year, which
2012,
was a treasure hunt.
2012 67 Chevelle SS396.
In return for a 2010 Toyota Tundra from the N case.
So you can see there the dark Spectra Flame paint on that. Just waiting for the camera to adjust the focus, and we've got a bit of reflection on there. You can see the case, the code on the bottom, manufacturing code F15. So that's the 10 Toyota Tundra with the rubber tires. Absolutely stunning. Now, I mean, we don't have this one, so this is our first 10 Toyota Tundra that we have. Our first, I think this was the N-Case Super that went along with this Ford Fiesta regular hunt. So the N case was a really nice case in 2013. Alright, so thank you very much, Cobras TV Gaming. If you haven't already, go and check out his channel. He's an awesome guy. He does lots of in-store videos and reviews. And obviously, he's incredibly generous.
That's it for episode 122 of DCTV Channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching, and a special thanks for a super second trade to Cobras TV Gaming. We look forward to more trades with you in 2014. All the best from the team of three at DCTV.